In this illustration, we'll discuss about a ball which rolls off a stairway. Here we are given that a ball rolls off a stairway with a horizontal velocity u. The height and width of each step is h and w respectively. And it is saying if ball hits the edge of nth step, we are required to find the value of n. So, in this situation, we can draw the picture of a stairway. So, if this is a stairway, and in this situation, a ball is rolling off with the initial speed u, and say it hits the edge of the nth step in its projectile trajectory. Here we can take this the initial step 0, this first, second, and so on. Say if this nth step, each step is having a width w and its height is h. So in this situation, we can write for ball, equation of trajectory is, here we can consider the initial point as origin, this as x direction, this as y direction. So in this situation, the trajectory for horizontally thrown projectile we have studied, this is given as minus gx square by 2u square. Now in this situation, for this nth step, we can write the coordinates for edge of nth step, coordinates are nw n minus nh, as this width will be nw and this depth will be nh, so y coordinate will be minus nh. Substituting in this equation, we'll see the value of y we can write as minus nh is minus g nw square by 2u square. And here if we simplify, one n gets cancelled out, and the value of n we are getting is 2u square h. This 2u square h divided by gw square, that will be the final result of this problem, the number of steps on which this is going to hit.